All right, and welcome back. We left off on the pawnbroker, and I still wanna. That dish is pretty nice. I mean, pretty price. That's give me a lot of money. Let's see if I could get a better sword. Mr. Stabby. For a short period, Mr. Stabby was the most popular weapon for personal defense in Albion. Its popularity waned with time, as most of its owners were ultimately stabbed.
A lot of things going through my mind.
Face Melter and Holy Vengeance. Mr. Stabby, was that just kind of a short sword? Or I meant dagger, but 5,000. I definitely don't have that. Selling that plate or bowl or whatever it was would definitely do it, though. But, like I said, I kind of. Yeah, let's just go talk to that one dude. Let's get started on that quest. I've already made a friend, so doing okay.
Don't really have
I
an
just
opinion.
don't want to make another friend right now because of the limited social interactions. Ye, Quill, and Quandary. In here? Man, all these businesses are for sale? Or is it. Oh, no, not in here.
You won't find lower prices anywhere,
Anyways.
guaranteed.
Or is it just that, you're outbidding or you're offering the amount to the. Oh, there he is.
Successful then. Blood
An
and marble.
amount the owners just can't
You'd like
deny.
to know I have some information on the mercenaries Sabine mentioned. They're led by a man called Saker. He used to be a soldier, but always had more in common with bandits and cutthroats than the military. His men
Okay.
are holed up in a small fortress in the mountains, so it won't be easy to get in. But I have a plan. Come with me.
I shall follow if you don't keep going in circles. Is this dead dude?
One
She's
of the
sleeping.
mercenaries, a cold-blooded killer. His name's Clarence, but
Those two
everyone
names aren't
knows him.
even remotely the
He
same.
was drinking in the
That's
pub
okay.
all day and generally making life
Oh, he just
unpleasant.
moved, so he must be alive or
It would be
glitchy.
hard to get him completely pickled. These young thugs, bloody
Ah,
lightweights, if
he's
you
drunk.
ask me.
Okay.
Anyway, take his clothes, and you'll have a free pass into their camp. Just try not to think about
Ew.
what those stains might be.
Well, at least I'll get rid of this bandana. You see what color my hair looks like.
You're not
Nope, still have the
likely to
bandana.
convince
Oh,
anyone
okay, I
without
need to
a bit
go.
of extra effort. Even these idiots will notice if you don't have his beard or tattoos. I'm sure you can get hold of what you need around town, though. In the meantime,
Is he wearing a thong?
I'll find out who to talk to about getting food to
Go,
the
dude.
service. They'll just need a little convincing. Anyway, good luck dealing with Saker and his mercenaries. Your first taste of real battle. But I know you'll do just fine.
You appear to have earned enough gold to purchase the rather repulsive items you require to complete your mercenary disguise. A most impressive feat for a member of the royal family. Of course, should you have acquired a taste for labor, you may continue working for as long as you wish.
I don't know. Well, first things first, I actually want to go change into those clothes.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
You've acquired a new suit. I would say it's the best mercenary uniform that money can buy, which is a bit ironic, really.
Oh, I like that. That's actually a really awesome outfit.
You do look the image of a mercenary. May have something to do with the fact that you're dressed as one.
I think that might be an outfit I just stay with.
You could do with a makeover, you know.
Okay, let's get a tattoo. Ooh, can I get a tear? Can I get a teardrop? Wait, I think I've only fought wolves so far, not people. Wait, have I fought people? Oh, does she tattoo me? No, she's a traveler. Huh.
Begging's a bit undignified, but at least I'm not in marketing. Ugh. Transform your life with a...
Do I want the beard or do I want the tattoo?
You're paying top gold.
I was actually thinking about the beard, just for shits and giggles. Available
if you're feeling under adorned.
Okay. I don't see it, but okay. Oh, I see. There we go.
Have you been able to find those unpleasant items yet? Pretending to be a mercenary. The sacrifices.
Oh, do I have to get the beard as well? Oh, crap.
Need some help there.
Okay.
You have a new facial hairstyle.
Please comment on that.
Not the usual sort of ensemble for one of your gender.
Thank you for commenting on it. Alright, let's get back out there. I'll definitely take the beard and probably the tattoo off. But I actually really like the outfit. Kind of reminds me of Avalon the Grand Prix costume from Assassin's Creed Liberation. Avalon de Grand Prix. I can't pronounce it right. I don't know. Do I want to go get some more jobs done and buy a better sword? Nah. Alright, so let's hope we find some good stuff on the way. Beware the dangers of deserters. Know them by this sign. All who are cowards, vagabonds, and renegades. Oh, and there's Saker on the left there. Wanted for... Oh. Alright. So we've been through here a little bit, so I don't imagine too much items being found by the pup, but who knows? Can always be found. Alright, there might always be a thing we missed. Alright, come on. Can I have just fast traveled to where I need to have gone? Oh well. More possibility of finding stuff this way. Oh, it's right there, isn't it? Hey, we found something. So where exactly are you hiding that spade and or shovel? More of those? Right trigger. Is the pup coming? Did the dog glitch or is the dog not just... Does the dog not come on this mission? Wanted for crimes of... Soul and heinous? I don't know. Wanted. Oh, the flick, apparently. Oh, puppy pup.
Nah, me neither. I sometimes wish I'd joined me dad with a family business. I never saw myself as a sugar salesman. It wasn't really feasible after I killed
you. Well, still found me my treasure, so that's okay. Aw, puppy pup chasing its tail. Ooh! How do I... That's it. Aw, let's pet him. Aww.
shy, Jimmy. Come on over.
Jimmy, all right.
Over here, mate.
Let's keep on keeping on.
Hey, Jimmy, over here.
Unless, of course, the pup finds more.
Roll over, you stupid mutt. Don't get
too my dog can make friends now. Yay.
All right, Jim, how's feet? You've been drinking in Brightwater again. And don't let anybody tell you. Drinking alone is wrong.
Is he saying something?
That's some of the best times I've had.
What are you saying? It's not subtitled. So I imagine I'll eventually be able to come in and out of here without any kind of disguise.
Is that really you? You look different somehow. I got you.
It's always that.
Nah, Jimmy's got periwinkle eyes like a beautiful summer morning sky. That's not him.
It's not Jimmy!
Oh, shit.
Just a thought, mate. Why don't you try avoiding her attack? We're untouchable!
Aw, shit! We see their skeletons.
Oh, leave him alone. He's a friend of mine. I wish I could.
Badass. Oh shit, they have guns. Whoa! Was that a healing item? I hope it was. Shit. I am backing up a little bit. Let's lure these guys. Shit. Lure them away from where they have an advantage. I have the higher ground, Anakin. Shit. Come on. Let's use this time slowdown. I really like that effect, but it's gonna be up when it hits 12, isn't it? Okay, when all of them pretty much get to 12. Okay, that helped. But let's slow down time. Oh, right, let's use the sword. How do I use this? Or, I said sword, didn't I? Gun. How do I use the gun? Do I not have ammo? It's why. Okay. That helped. These guys have better distance guns, don't they? Barrel, right? If it is a barrel, it's too far away. Or I can't get it because it's behind the, fence? Railing? Whatever it is? There's some other ones back there, though. Can I search these houses? I want to kick it in. Ooh! More treasure? Oh, where'd it go? Okay, right there. Meh.
Kill the Jimmy impersonator! I'm gonna hang your head. Ah,
oh, get up, you lazy sod!
Am Why'd it focus in on him if he wasn't dying? Okay, well, it's time to start meleeing again. Is that one, two? Okay, yeah, he's still alive. Wasn't sure if he was alive or glitching. Come on. There we go. Thank goodness. Oh, shit. Okay, let's slow down time, just because I'm a little low on health, I think. Get a little harder for them to aim. Except they still shot me. Alright. Nice. He found a dig spot, didn't he? That was telling me about before. Alright. That's awesome. Where's that dig spot? I heard you bark a second ago. Anything? Bummer. Let's just move on then. Come on. I'm messing up with the aiming. This really is my first battle. I don't really even need to aim, I could just push Y. It auto-aims. So let's just do that from here on out. Well, let's use my magic. Let's actually make use of that stuff I shelled out some money for, because I didn't get any upgrade to range. Oh, sweet! Please be something good. Not bad. Ooh, I got three of them? There's a dig spot nearby. Sweet! Well, I'll accept it, but I really don't care.
Leave her! She's mine! You've left quite a trail of bodies. You're not one of Sabine's dwellers, that's for damn sure. But you'll die like one.
So, we're not gonna make him an ally? Oh, crap. That's not good. Shit. Okay, running. Shit, I walked right into it. Damn it.
I'm gonna rip out your innards.
Hey, he said leave me to that to him. Move, move it, move it. Is he out of his fire things? So if that's the case, I would not mind. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. So, not too far out of the action. And no, he is not out of those. Unless it reset the battle, of course. I wonder if it did reset the battle. Dodge roll! Either I didn't know about that, or I forgot about it. Move. Okay. Electricity. Electricity. Ah, nah, nah, nah. Shit. Let's charge one. Fuck yeah. But I kind of cornered myself for a second there. Shit. Shit. Okay, that wasn't totally my fault. That one was kind of too. I am just about to run out of these time potions. Come on. Are those barrels shootable? I don't think they are. Or, if they are, they're not explosive. I don't think. Gotta keep moving, especially if he's not in my line of sight. Jeez. Just taking a long time. Also, where's my dog? Shit. Shit. Move. This dude. Fair enough. Did I get him? I think I got him. I did. Sweet.
You've won. This battle is yours. Kill me or let me live. It's your choice. And my men will honor it.
So what style playthrough am I mate playing?
But we have our codes, like any other soldiers. We'll leave the dwellers be, no matter what you do. That is a warrior's promise.
I'm sparing them. That's how my playstyle is gonna be. Just hope he doesn't, you know.
I won't forget this.
Come after me or something.
Let the stranger go.
Bitchin'. And I get the next set of chests, don't I? Wait, I'm actually just gonna check my time real quick, see where I'm at. Let's see. Let's go through the portal, and then when we're done with all that, we'll end the episode. How about that? Please be something good on the other side.
You have taken another step on the road to rule.
Okay, I have to sit through this.
He has won over the support of his followers. Word is already spreading of your compassion and your strength.
Ah. That's right. Changes between single and co-op. Or one side is single, one the other side's co-op. Lover expression. Okay. Family. Upgrades blacksmith. I haven't even seen a blacksmith level 1. Ew, they're the jobs. Okay. That's pretty decent, but I don't have a lot to spare. Oof. Oh, I don't have the house buying pack? Okay, definitely that, especially if it unlocks a friend expansion. I can see what that one chest I bought back there was, though. I thought I already bought the one to buy a house. Okay. Die pack. Friend expression pack. Oh, I see what it's saying by... Oh, if I didn't have that. Landlord. Become Albion's greatest land baron by learning how to buy, rent, and decorate houses. So why would I need the family pack to buy houses? Wait, could I have just bought that without... I'm an idiot. Fuck. Melee is a definite. So I can't do any of the others on the right side. But which skill do I want to... Or what job do I want to improve? think I'm going to go with pie making. Alright, so let's just exit here and see what happens when we do. May the way are the dangers of deserters. I just like doing that old, oh, timey wartime propaganda. Not propaganda, like newsreel.
I'm no expert on personal combat, but I would say, based on the fact that you're not dead, you acquitted yourself rather well. It's hard to believe that just a few days ago I was rousing you from a comfortable bed.
Oh yeah, that's right, you were, it asshole.
That you have completed two of the tasks that Sabine set for you. If you return to Brighton, you will find Sir Walter has some news on how to fulfill the last requirement.
Alright, I'm just gonna go back to... Oh. Okay, I was gonna go back... Oh. Oh, because I'm in the middle of that. Now I'm gonna transport back to the hub, save it, and then... We're gonna end this one here, alright? So remember, peeps, y'all are valid. Take care of yourselves, yo. Bye-bye.